been pretty good, but I think good to have so many good speakers coming down out here to talk. But I would still suggest that they should have had some sessions on media, because I think we are talking about future technologies, and we also need to know about existing technologies like television and print. I think that I found it missing. Otherwise, the speakers were good. I think good interaction. It's always good to come back to Goa Fest, because that's the place where you land up meeting all your friends and interacting with them, networking with them. And it's most of nostalgia for a lot of us. And plus, a lot of people have worked with you who are now in different organizations. You land up meeting them out here. So it's a great place to network and party and socialize and go back.
So do you think digital was getting too much of a prominence?
Digital is getting prominence everywhere. But people should not forget that the existing mediums are all going to coexist. Nothing is going to replace anything. So the focus should also be on television and print, because they could have got some good speakers on television and print too, who could have told what are they doing in this medium to sustain this medium, because they are also growing. And that's the kind of feedback that I've already given out here. I think they should have more representation from channels and from print publications. Because if you see, all the sponsors are basically print and channels. Yeah.
So a word on the young marketers who have come to the 3-day event. Have you interacted with them, and what?
I have not. But if you talk about a lot of clients out here, yes, we have interacted with a lot of friends out here. I think we yesterday went out for dinner with the group M clients and all, like Nestle guys, but not Nestle, what do you call, Nokia guy was there with us. We shared how they are perceiving digital as a medium, how are they handling the existing medium also.
Finally, Chief, a word on the awards. Well, yesterday was the media, today is the creative.
Yeah. I think media awards got a little boring in the end. The initial media awards was nice, they went to digital and all, it got a little boring. But I think I liked the way Google presentation was done, that was brilliant. And more importantly, it was a very casual way of seeing, because we were sitting with my team on the Hillock sort of thing and watching the awards from behind. And it's brilliant. I think good to see our work, the career work getting represented there, because at the end of the day, we are the carrier of that awards, about the promotions that gets awarded by them. Good to see them.
Finally, Chief, next year,
look forward to come back out here. But I hope they take the feedback, because the first day conclave, I felt that it was a little let down. When you are setting standards of Cannes, you can't have this technological glitches, which reflects wrongly on Indians. I think that could be addressed better, because when you compete with Cannes, there you need to be as foolproof as that.
Also more representation from media side.
Yes, we are more representative. People should talk about print and print and the television channels. And you should have speakers from that industries also. Maybe you get somebody from UK, from US to talk about print and print medium or television as a medium. Yeah.